There's got to be a dog around here. You're not a dog.
Well, not quite, but, you know, I like to think I can do a good version.
Oh, I'm getting a sack.
I'm Brian, and I'm going to do the twist. I'm trying to get my wife to do a bit.
What's your wife called?
My wife's name's Maureen.
Maureen? Come on, Maureen.
You can do it as well if you like, Steve. Nah.
How long have you been married?
40 years, and we're still going.
What?
It's like a life sentence, isn't it?
Let me be the wife.
Oh.
So, if you're in bed.
Oh.
Can you show me? Let's do it. So, let's imagine we're in bed.
Yeah, we have to be that side.
Oh, really? That's important.
That way, I can hold her cheeks, because she goes like that.
You hold her cheeks?
I hold her cheeks.
Right, go for it.
When I come into bed and I hold her like that.
If you've just turned on, by the way, this is Brian, and I'm his wife, Maureen. He's just touching my cheek.
Well, yeah.
Because that's what he does.
She says I'll fidget and fart.
Oh, God. We'll add the sound effect on. Brian, what the hell was that?
I'm sorry,
waft it, waft it, waft it.
Myself.
Oh, that's criminal. And what else do you do in bed with that boy?
Let's have a cuddle.
Come on. Sit.
And then I stroke her head.
Fine.
I go like that because she likes that.
Another one? Brian! Mamma mia, let me go. Beelzebub, because that's what it smells like. The devil.
I can't help it.
Hello, judges.
Hello, darling.
I'm so thrilled to be here. Anyway, my name's Brian.
And do you have a day job, Brian?
No, I'm retired now.
OK, Brian, whenever you're ready, the stage is yours.
Yes, I'm ready.
Come on, everybody! Come on, let's twist again! Let's do this! Yeah! Let's twist again! Let's begin last year! Do you remember when people really... Yeah! Let's twist again! Twist the time is here!
Oh, come on! Come on, Brian!
Why would you do that?
Brian, look, it was great for about 20 seconds, but then it didn't sort of go anywhere. Why are you booing me for saying that?
Well, he was doing the twist.
You were very good. You were a good mover, Brian.
You twist beautifully. Do you do other dances?
Don't give up your day job.
I think it's great that you got everyone twisting, but we need more of a reason to put you through. So it's a no from me today.
I appreciate
it. It's a no today.
I'm going to say no.
Brian, I'm going to say yes.
So Brian didn't make it past the judges, but he loves dancing so much, he's decided to do the twist all the way back home. There he goes.